Good morning, everybody. I'm Vicky Nowis, and welcome to episode 46 of Ricster Diaries. It is Thursday, the 8th of October. The time has just come up to 8 o'clock in the morning, and today's journey, well, we're going to be doing the journey I've not covered for about 3 years, and this one's going to be a trip to West Yorkshire. Now, I've not done a proper travel vlog for West Yorkshire for quite a few years, but now it's my chance to do it. And as you can see, it is raining a little bit, but I look at the weather and it is due to improve. So anyway, first station of the day, and this has been requested, we're going to film at Halifax. So to get to Halifax, we're starting here at Scarborough. We're going to catch the 0834 Northern service, sorry, Transpennine Express service to York, even, not Northern service. Then from York, we're going to catch the 1024 Northern service, which is going to Blackpool North, catching onto Halifax. Now, this train should be a Class 195, which has taken over from the 158s. But we're interested to see now what's on the Leeds to Manchester fast and stopping diagrams. Well, despite the rain, it is due to improve. So, let's go. The turning point for steam locomotives. There's the turntable.
service will be York, where this service terminates.
Manchester, Victoria, if you will always and Liverpool. Carry on wearing your face masks or face coverings or last year exams. Try and keep a 2 metre social distance while you're travelling on the train from your fellow passengers.
Welcome to this Transpennine Express service to Liverpool Lime Street. This service will be calling at Leeds, Dewsbury, Huddersfield, Manchester Victoria, Newton Le Willows, and Liverpool Lime Street. The next stop will be Leeds.
For your safety and security, this train is fitted with CCTV.
At all times, unless you are exempt. protection of everyone, you must wear a face covering that covers your nose and mouth on board trains and at stations at all times, unless you are exempt.
Okay everyone, first station of the day, we're at Halifax. It is nearly 11:05. Nice looking station this, I'll just give a quick look around. At the platform. Anyway, this is looking in direction going towards Hendon Bridge, Huddersfield and Manchester. The other way is going towards Bradford and Leeds. So, train services from here. You expect to see two train operators here, Grand Central's one of them, and Northern. Grand Central operates trains, daily services going to Bradford Interchange and to London King's Cross, and Northern operates services to Leeds, Blackpool North, Manchester Victoria, Chester, and the new service, Halifax to Hull. And services as well go to Huddersfield. We do spend about an hour here, do an hour's train spotting, then get the tunnel announcements in, as you just heard. I think it's Ruth doing this one. Then we should go to our second station, which will be Bradford Interchange. Anyway, let's enjoy our time here at Halifax. return to Leeds, they have been delayed 14:30. I think due to truck inspection work. 158-755.
Thank you. is a security message. If you see something that doesn't feel right, speak to staff or text the British Transport Police.
Thank you.
Hickson Bridge, Todmorden, Rochdale, Chapelton, Mill Hill, Moston, and Manchester Victoria. This train. Thank you.
This is information about service changes on the 31st of October and the 1st of November. There will be limited services to and from Leeds Station. Replacement bus services will serve passengers across several routes. Please check for travel on National Rail.
Really had no problems filming here at all, despite not signing in, but suppose you had the current situation. Anyway, well, I'm going to get announced with Tammy announcements, and then we shall head home. Then everyone, just got back home. It's now 8:15, so let's conclude a surprisingly fun day in West Yorkshire. And yeah, a West Yorkshire vlog that I thought had to be done, because I didn't do a vlog for West Yorkshire for quite some time, so long overdue. Anyway, today we covered 3 stations and 1 train ride. Our first station today was Halifax. To get to Halifax, starts at Scarborough. We call the 0834 Transpennine Express service to York. Then from York, we call the 948 Transpennine Express Nova 1 service to Leeds. Then from Leeds, we caught the the 10:20. Anyway, this is a new service that Northern put on, which is their new Hull to Halifax service, which means they've got 2 trains now between Hull and Leeds. Now, it was worked by Northern Class 170 Turbo Stars, but it looks like they've been taken off there, and instead, they've been replaced by Class 158s on there now. Mostly 3-car 158s. We did see one pair of the 158s with an ex-Scotwell unit. Anyway, Halifax, it's a very nice station, very peaceful. Surroundings as well, very peaceful. Also, home of Cadbury's chocolate. Yum! Love Cadbury's, I do. Did about an hour's train spotting, then did an hour's worth of tiny announcements. Then we called the 1317 Northern service to Bradford Interchange. Now, again, we did just about an hour, but got good variety in. Plenty of 195s. Got 150/2. We also got 158s and Grand Central Adelante as well in there. Now, we did get our timings right because apparently there's track inspection works which was taking place and was causing quite significant delays. And our train, which was the 1430 Northern service to Hull, which was 158755, was delayed by 20 minutes. So got into Leeds 20 minutes late, but no matter. Anyway, I'm from Leeds. I decided to film an evening rush hour train spotting session, which was really, really good. Now, under circumstances, I think a majority of stations, the Network World station office is closed due to the current situation that I wasn't able to sign in. But I managed to train spotting anyway. I mean, the staff weren't really too bothered anyway, as long as they stuck within the guidelines, as long as they wore a lay lad or face covering, that was absolutely fine. And yeah, no problems at all. Fantastic hour session we had at Leeds. Very strange though, not seeing any Pearson buses up there now, which is very odd. Because last time I did a rush hour session, which was about 3 years ago at Leeds, there was plenty of Pearsons, but majority of them got withdrawn. Still, the 142s are back in the Manchester area now. So, after the train spotting, we did our thing for the other channel, for Tanny announcements, automated announcements. I even got a rare capture of the daily service that runs between Leeds and Gull, which stops off at the Yorkshire's Leeds user station, which is Hensel, in the East Riding. So, after that, we then called the 1827 Transpennine Express Nova 3 service back home to Scarborough. And as we said, all in all, it's been a pretty good day. Yep, it's been a pretty good day today, so thumbs up, I'm happy. Anyway, definitely tell it's getting much colder out there now. Oof. One blown for winter woolies out, folks. Well, by the time this goes out, we'll probably already have them on. Anyway, that's it for this one. Thank you very much for watching. You can follow my Twitter and Nowis Wiki. All the usual links can be found in the description below. And until next time, I will see you all later.